U.S. stocks on the upside this Friday morning here at the New York Stock Exchange amid hopes a government shutdown solution and a resolution to the U.S.-China trade war will come soon. Also, speculation the U.S. Federal Reserve may let its balance sheet unwind sooner than expected, also adding to gains. Now we first take a look at in the Forex market, the euro-dollar pair that sees its key resistance 113.35. The British pound-U.S. dollar pair that's under pressure while the dollar-yen sees the bias remain bullish. Now it's the dollar-Canadian dollar pair that's under pressure and in focus this morning. The pair breaking below a rising trend line and remaining capped by its 50-period moving average. Short positions below 133.45 are favored with targets at 133 and 132.80 in extension. Meanwhile, the Bitcoin dollar intraday sees its target at 34.29 with 36.26, trading central's pivot point, while gold sees further advance. That's in focus. Gold breaking above a declining trend line and should post further advance. Long positions above 1280 are favored with targets at 1289 and 1292.50 in extension. This while silver sees further advance. Don't forget to follow Trading Central on Twitter and other social media networks for all of your Forex market updates and for Trading Central Web TV. From the New York Stock Exchange on this, a Friday morning, I'm James Swinney.